Welcome to Dr. Piggy Wiggum's class of math. So, today we are going to be learning how to add two-digit numbers. Our first example is 49 plus 32. Now,
we know that 9 plus 1 is 10. And we know that 10 plus 1 is 11. So we carry the 1 in the tens place to the tens column. We drop down the 1 in the 1's place beneath the answer line. Then we have 4 plus 1, which is 5. Then we have 5 plus 5, which is 10. There's no other place to carry the 1 into the hundreds place, so we make the whole 10 down there.
So, that is our first example and only example for today. Thank you very much. Goodbye.